It's not going to work. I already tried.
Why would the hack affect the microwave?
It's a smart microwave.
Apparently not.
Why are you so angry about quartz lies? You told me before when the truth can't help someone, you should lie.
I was talking about small white lies. Quartz lies are huge.
When does a lie stop being white and start being huge? The amount of good Court did was proportional to the size of his lies.
Looks like you got what you wanted. I just got off the phone with a reporter. She wanted a comment on her soon-to-be front-page expose on Court Graham. Because her source is an employee in my department.
I didn't.
You're off the case. And you're lucky I can't prove it was you or you'd be out of a job.
Respect me enough to at least ask me the question, to hear me out before kicking me off the case and threatening to fire me.
I did hear you out. When you sat right there and said you wanted to blow the whistle on a patient, and then that's exactly what happened. What am I supposed to think?
You're supposed to trust me. I thought we were friends.
Is that why you went over my head to tell my boss about my diagnosis?
Is that what this is about?
No. I'm capable of separating my personal feelings from my professional decisions.
Excuse me?
Yeah, what is it?
Sorry, Court just coded. We had to do CPR and manual cardiac massage. Dr. Murphy didn't want to start the lobectomy without me.
I'll assist Dr. Murphy. You coming or not?